We did it.
To be in total control of my own brain again. I choose where to go. I choose what to say.
Just remember, you were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though?
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling. To suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
It's you! You're the one who saved us! Who are you?
You fought so bravely.
All of you. We're not from here, but we're victims of Palma, just like you. But now that Palma's gone, we're free! We all are!
Woo! I love being free! It's like the best!
Yes, these strangers have been true heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Uh-oh.
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow. He's the real Harry. Like, from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand
our
that...
Our home's destroyed. You don't understand. Harper helped defeat Palma, too. We couldn't have done it without her.
So what, we're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you do, Harper won't be around to cause any more trouble.
Wait, she's coming with us? What are we gonna do with her?
Well, first things first, she's going to help us get home. Then, I guess she'll have to find a new home.
Damn.
Sounds fine by me.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home. Again.
I may not have been from here originally, but you stay someplace long enough, it'll start to feel like home. I feel bad that they'll always just remember me as some mad scientist that created a monster.
Just one more thing left to do.
Don't come back, Harper!
Yeah.
We don't want you
here. Get out, Harper. Your lover said that too. Oh well.
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too. Right back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
Hey, this hallway might be creepy, but at least there aren't any killer computers trying to chip us.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's fine. I'm just glad we're going home.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Guess I should have seen that coming.
So wait, you can't get us home?
Okay, no. I might not be able to get you home, but I do know where to get the atlas. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming danger.
In order to find the atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders.
Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key.
Oh, the rest on.
That's the heart.
Yeah. Place, yeah. Is it recess?
answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, they're all right up those stairs.
Welcome to heaven.
Adventure?
It's not that high. Oh, access denied. Offline mode. Ah. Oh.